return to the domestic economy. The boom shows no sign of slowing, whether in Dubai or elsewhere in the region. At the same time, inflation is becoming a very, very serious issue. What is the government doing about it, and what do you think the government should be doing about it?
There's different factors when it comes to inflation and UAE in general, and GCC, specifically to Dubai. This is a very high growth area. The growth that's taken place here is unprecedented anywhere. And growth has taken place across all levels of industries, and even affects the personal and the individuals and their growth in their own income as individuals and as corporations. So people talk about inflation, yes, it's there. But when you measure the real inflation and you get the net of it, take salaries, what affects people the most. The increase in salaries sometimes reached 40 and 50%. The inflation, you talk about 11, 12% to certain areas. The net of that is not bad, if you look at it, how it's affecting people.
But these are the official figures. Independent economists give us much higher figures.
Actually, the official figures are around 9 to 10%. I gave you extra margin to cater for that. The official figures are actually 9 to 10%. And as I said, depending which industry you're talking about, what affects people the most is the real estate side with the housing. And that's what really affects the individuals. And that's what's causing a lot of the, you know, the hype on the inflation issue. It's, I know there is also in the goods and services, but really what affects them and affects the paycheck is the housing. And that's taken place because there is more people coming than where the supply.
But your hands are tied and you can't really
use
monetary policy. Shouldn't the government be considering dropping the dollar peg?
The monetary policy is, it's a federal level policy, and the government's been looking at it. But also one of the things that I can tell you from a UAE government point of view, one of the things that UAE's always been, it's always been very stable across the board. So they don't just react to market condition overnight. We're also, as Dubai, a free market. We always let the market decide in a way across the board. So that's why the government's been looking at it in a wise. In a wise angle, saying, look, you have to think of the longer term, not just the reactive effort that you'll make in the shorter term.
But you don't think that the pressure is going to be so intense that eventually you will have to revalue?
So far, it's not. I mean, there have been talk in the media, but on the economy itself, no, this is still a very high growth area, and it's going to continue for years to come.
Dr. Omar, thank you so much for your time.